Hey there, everyone. So it is a gloomy day today, but that won't stop us from going on new adventures. So without further ado, I am back for my vlog number 3. So today we're actually going to a resort called Graceland View Resort and Residences. It is just like an hour away from the city via private car, I guess. So it recently just opened and it went viral. So me and my friends got curious because it looks so good on the photos. So it is really a must visit, I guess. But we'll see later if it is really as nice as it shows in their pictures. But yeah, that's what we're going to find out today. In my previous vlogs, I was just usually like traveling with my family or like my mom. So I didn't really get the chance to introduce you to my friends yet, because right now one of them is reviewing and the others are too busy with like school or work, so we don't really like hang out that often since we're busy with adulting. But right now one of my best friends just arrived from Manila because she's taking a break from her review, and yeah, finally I will get the chance to introduce them to you. Actually, the number one thing that we're worried about today is the weather, because it really doesn't look so good, you guys. And where we're going is like a mountain resort, and we're worried about the roads later on when we get there, that it would be too muddy and the car might get stuck and stuff like that might happen. So I just wish that the rain would soon stop, and like for just a little sunshine for us to be able to enjoy the place, because it would really suck if we won't get to enjoy the place because of the weather. Hey everyone, so now I have here my two best friends, and this is
Bethel,
and this is Jeff. They're a little conscious of speaking in English because we're Bisaya in nature.
Ilunga
Magod, I'm not sure.
Ilunga Magod.
Yeah, because Tagalog pala siya. And then she's Bisaya. Then I'm Ilonggo. Yeah, we have our differences. Really, really. So let's tell them more about our friendship.
Oh my god. We're not friends.
Yeah. We're not.
We're her adopted sister.
How long?
Our
mother is sleeping beside us. Let's tell them more na about our friendship. How long have we been friends?
Since we were born.
Since we were?
Second year
high school. So it's been like...
Pero di kami friends before kasi may boyfriend.
Yeah.
Around 3 years, yeah. Wala siya, masama sa night out namin. So di kami.
Past na yun, uy.
Let's bring back the past.
Friendship. Charot. We don't socialize kasi that often.
Ikaw lang naman yung intra-personal.
No, I'm just social sa in front of the camera, but...
Mukha mo!
No,
don't believe.
Saan man, oy? Tagalog mo.
Ay, sorry. Sige, magkataya ko, ha?
We're actually now here at Graceland. So, I didn't get to vlog the, on the way here kasi it was raining. Yeah, it's not waterproof. My gosh. Yeah, but so far, guys, how do you find the place?
It's nice. Pretty.
It's really cool.
It's beautiful.
So, like,
it's nice.
The entrance is 100 per person. Yes, it's per person. I don't know if it's the same with the kids, but it's 100 per person. Tapos, we got a cottage for 300. So, if you're gonna bring your own, like, food, they have a corkage of 50 pesos per head. Pero if you don't want to, they have a restaurant here naman. We didn't bring food. We just bought food from the restaurant. And their food is... What can you say?
Lamig kayo!
It's very good, you guys! And then...
Palit mo dito!
Yes, you should try the restaurant. Para it's less hassle na din. You don't have to bring a lot of stuff here. And then the price is not that expensive. It's really good for the quality of the food. Okay na. Super. Tapos the servers are really nice. You can joke around with them. They're really funny. Gonna show you around. Gonna leave them first.
Okay.
Yes. So that is the view of Graceland. You have the view the entire city. It's really nice. And then this is the pool area. There. Over there at the back, they have like cabanas for, I'm not sure, but around 2,000. Are the cabanas for like 2,000? Yeah, it's for 2,200. So okay na din. Good for 2 persons ata. The big house. In the center, they said we can go on a tour inside. Hi, tour guides! Take them on a tour. So, how many people makafit? Dere, how many people? 12 per person. Two rooms sa dalo. Oh, it's big naman. Yet in my TV. It's a second room. And then the bathroom in the center. Ah, okay. Ng bahay na hindi amin. Ooh. Wow. This is the master's bedroom.
Bed coffee R.
Bed coffee.
Ba.
Bed coffee.
Oh, I like the CR. It's really big. Ang bangkok gidi mo. Sige, sige, ang bangkok din mo. Oh, they have a mini bar. Mini bar right here. And this is the terrace. Let's go around the balcony. Hi, that's their chef. Wow, that view!
Beth, parang nga makita sa mata mo ka na denied mo.
So that is the entrance right there. Yeah. Walang sayo.
Walang sayo, Nicole. Wala sayo, Paula.
Ara, alam ko.
So upon checking with the owner, you can like rent the whole house for 8,000 pesos. So that's not really a bad deal.
What is this? Happy moments, snacks. Yes.
Slow down.
Hello, nagdagdag siya. We're going out now. Naka nice. Oh. Nag-create ka mo separation para ano na, hindi siya mag-galmo.
Bathroom.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't speak in long. Yeah, so this is the bathroom in the mini cabanas. And then you have a washroom in the side. Wow, that's so nice. So this is the bedroom for Tutu, right?
Tutu.
Oh, this is nice na you have a TV and then a cabinet. Tapos two beds in the room. It's really nice.
200 additional mattress.
Ah, it's for the additional mattress is for 200. Yeah, may space pa sa middle. That is it for the mini cabanas. They have 1, 2, 3, 4 units like this in the property. And then one big house right there. That ends my tour for Graceland Resort. I'm gonna see you again in my next vlog. Bye. Bye. Annyeong, everyone.